two-year-old from Tecumseh is dead after a car crash last night. Oklahoma Highway Patrol was called out to Highway 9 about 2 miles west of Earlsboro in Pottawatomie County. Right now, it's not clear what led up to the crash, but we know that a man in his 60s and a woman in her 20s were both taken to the hospital. The two-year-old girl died there at the scene.